situation. Specifically, boat receivers are automatically activated by these alarm tones to warn of the impending hazards. Tests of these receivers and the warning alarm tones are normally conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. Once again, this has been a test of the NOAA Weather Radio warning alarm tone and emergency alert system. To return to our normal programming, this message will be followed by three short bursts of digital data.